Good morning, student. Welcome again in my class. Class number 8989. In yesterday's class, that means class number in 88, what you had learned? You are learning what about greater than and smaller than. How to write, how to put the sign, and how to identify the numbers, and how to say 6 is greater than 3 or 3 is less than 6, like that. Okay, today also this activity is taken from your book, page number 88. Okay, here I am writing page number 88. And given question, count the objects. Count means, what is the meaning of count? Of course, ginna. Count the objects. Here is given in each box some objects or something is given there. कुछ चीजें दी गई हुई हैं और उन चीजों को देखकर आपको फर्स्ट में क्या करना, फर्स्ट वी विल काउंट द ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड और राइट क्या करना है, लेस देन एंड ग्रेटर देन इन द दीज सर्कल्स. ओके, हियर इज गिवन स्क्वायर बॉक्सेस फॉर राइटिंग द नंबर्स. ऑलरेडी गिवन सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर गिवन देयर एंड वी विल फर्स्ट काउंट इट, हाउ मेनी ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर गिवन देयर. First we will write the numbers, then we will identify which one is greater and which one is less than. Then last work is there, remaining work is put the correct sign. Okay, then let us start. I am ready and you are also ready, I know very well. Okay, here is given 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 butterflies. Titli hoti na, dekhi na aapne. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. There where we write? In this box or this box? Very good. ये अगर object हमने count करा है, then we will write in this box. 1, 2, 3, 4. How to write 4? Like this? Like this? No. Then this type of. Okay, very good. I am writing number 4 here. Then in second side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 butterflies. Then we will write in this box. Here I am writing 5 number. Now remaining work is there. Of course, first we will identify which one is greater or which one is less than. 4 and 5. 4, 5. Which one is less? Chota kaun sa hai? Less ka matlab chota. Chota kaun sa hai? 4. Then how to say? 4 is less than 5. 4, 5 से छोटा है. How to say? 4 is less than 5. 4, 5 से छोटा है. तो हम क्या करेंगे? अगर हम एक नंबर देखकर ही identify कर सकते हैं, then we will put the correct sign. Can we use this sign? No. Then we will use this sign. Of course, very good. We will use this sign. Okay? हमने कौन सा sign use करा है? Because 4 is less than की जगह इस sharp pointed वाला आपको side रखना है and open side we will keep for 5 because 5 is greater than 4. Now in the second box here is given some crows. कितने crows दिए हुए हैं? देखिए तो हम लोग कितने crows हैं? 1, 2, 3. Here is 3 crows given there. Then we will write number 3 here. And second side, 1 and this one is 2. Only 2 crows are there. That is why we will write number 2. Now, identify. 3 is greater or 3 is less than 2? Very good. 3 is greater. 3 bada hai 2 se. 3 is greater than 2. Then we will put this sign. Yes, am I right? Of course. We will put this sign greater than. 3 is greater than 2. 4 is less than 5. Ye sign less than because 4 is this side. 4 is side hai. Isliye humne is side rakha hai. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? 9. How many pods are given there? Then we will write number 9. And this side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 6 pods are given there. Then 9 is greater than 6. then we will put this sign. Okay, next one. 1, 2, 3. Three chicks are given there. Oh, chote chote si babies hai. Chickens are given there. 1, 2, 3. Here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only three are there. Then we will write number 3. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then how to identify? 3 is less than 5. 3 is less than 5. 3 क्या है? 5 से छोटा है, इसलिए हमने ये साइन लगाया है. In the last picture, delicious cone ice cream is given there. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, 10 cone ice creams given there. Here is, we will write number 10. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 6 cone ice creams are given there. Then which one is greater? Definitely 10 is greater than 6. Then we will put this sign. Okay? It is greater than किससे? 6 से बड़ा है. Here is 4 is less than 5. 3 is greater than 2. 9 is greater than 6. 3 is less than 5. And 10 is greater than 6. And what you will do? You will write this question in your notebook. If you have no book, अगर book है, do it in your book. अगर book है, तो book में करना है. Book नहीं है, then don't worry about it. You will write this question in your copy and write only these numbers and put the correct sign here. That's it. That is your today's homework. Okay? Thank you. Have a wonderful day. Bye.